5 reasons why your lucky bamboo plant leaves turning yellow. Lucky bamboo makes a great indoor plant that loves water and grows best in high humidity conditions. Turning yellow often signifies that your lucky bamboo is suffering from one or more problems. If you notice a few leaves yellowing and dropping, then it's probably nothing to worry about. But if there are several parts of your lucky bamboo turning yellow, then this could indicate a problem. Let's find out those reasons so you can fix them. Number 1. Chlorinated water. Most indoor water sources are rich in chlorine, which can cause the leaves of the lucky bamboo plant to turn yellow. If your tap water is high in chlorine and fluoride levels, use filtered water instead. Chlorine and fluoride levels in water are toxic to the plant. Best to use filtered water, distilled water, or rainwater. Number 2. Direct sunlight. Lucky bamboo originally thrives in lush rainforests. They are receiving only indirect light that is creeping out from the top. This simply means direct sunlight is not one of their requirements. If your plants are getting too much sun, move it away from direct sunlight. Number 3. Temperature. Lucky bamboo does well in temperatures between 65 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit or 35 degrees Celsius, which is mostly the same temperature in most homes and offices. But you should refrain from keeping them under air conditioners or heater vents, as the draft can alter the temperature quite a bit and cause leaf and stem yellowing of your plants. Number 4. Don't forget about the bowl or vase, because algae can accumulate in there as well and spread to the roots of the plant quickly. If there is already an algae buildup in the vase, gently remove the lucky bamboo from its initial vase. Rinse its roots in clean water before you transfer them to another container. Change the pebbles or rocks infected with pests or fungi. Number 5. Low humidity. When the environment gets drier, rapid transpiration happens. In this condition, water from the leaves tends to escape faster. Failure to immediately replace this water loss will result in yellowing of your lucky bamboo. This plant requires a high relative humidity of 50%, which is not hard to maintain. Normal household humidity is 40 to 60%. For more such videos, subscribe to the channel. Stay healthy, stay cool.